Hello guys, today I'm unboxing Seiko's SKX007K1 watch. As we can see, the watch comes in a white box with removable top lid. Let's open up the box and see the contents. Inside the box, in my case, the 007 is wrapped by an orange microfiber cloth. And it is around a white pillow. So let's talk about the case. The watch has a thick stainless steel case with 22mm lugs. The oversized screw down crown and crown guard are angled at the 4 o'clock position, which makes for a comfortable fit. And the watch is water resistant up to 660 feet or 200 meters. Now let's talk about the band. So it's a tough, sleek looking black rubber band with stainless steel buckle. Is also known as curved line watch band, 22mm diverse model band. The watch has the crystal, which is made from Seiko's Hardlex material, which should keep it from getting too scratched up. Although it isn't sapphire, but it's probably the next best thing. Talking about the bezels, there are 120 clicks in the full rotation. Now let's talk about the movement. So Seiko is known for making reliable movements. The 007 uses the 21 Joule 7S26. The rotor powering the movement is quite smooth and very quiet. This movement is not hand windable and is non-hacking. The watch functions without a battery. It draws power from the movement of your arm. Now let's talk about the dial and the hands. The dial has a very clean and uncluttered look, as we can see here. The day-date window is clean and attractive with a nice large font. The day can be displayed in either English or Spanish. The only colored part on the dial is the word Divers 200. Let's look at the lume of the watch. It has got a serious lume. I just recharged the lume by putting the watch under the direct sunlight. Seiko uses Lumi Bright lume that glows like the sun and keeps its strength for quite a while, as we can see here in the video. I wanted to customize my 007, same as the picture shown at bottom right part of the screen. So I got a 22mm NATO strap just for $7. In short, the watch is the perfect combination between style and efficiency. And for this price, you won't find many competitors. The SKX 007 is a modern classic. It is a must have. So I decided to get this one as well. Thanks for watching.